I express my best wishes to Her Excellency on the occasion of Australia Day. It is my pleasure to join you at this official launching ceremony of Dukesbridge Primary School here in Trianon, which falls under the jurisdiction of the municipality of Castleborne. The very fact that the present event forms part of the Australia Day celebrations in Mauritius is testimony of its importance of our two countries. Indeed, the presence of Australian standard schools in our education landscape brings added value to the quality education avenues our country offers to its children and to the children of expatriates working or living in Mauritius. I congratulate the promoters for launching Dukesbridge preschools and presently a primary school, which I am informed have met with a resounding success, with over 750 students registered across the 7 campuses as of now. From what I have learned from parents whose boys study here, the quality of education provided at the institution meets their expectations with regard to the holistic development of the child. The focus is not only on academy, but also on self-development. This espouses the philosophy behind our own reform in education, that is the 9-year schooling program that has been put in place in the interest of our children. Excellence in education is what we are all aiming at, as we are fully conscious of the fact that we will attain new heights in socio-economic development only if we have the knowledge, the skills, and we master properly the innovative technologies that drive growth and progress. Excellence today is linked with information and communication technology. ICT has shaped a new world and plays different roles in the learning environment. We need to take cognizance of the fact that as ICT weaves itself into the activities of primary schools, it brings about changes in learning and teaching activities, in curriculum, and in interpersonal relationship in the learning environment. Excellence also comes from leadership and role models. This is even truer for Dukesbridge schools, which are manned by 2 accomplished leaders, namely Rishi and Shannon Nelson. I can tell you that I was deeply touched by the sense of recognition demonstrated towards me by Mr. Rishi Nelson. He told me, "Lady, I am inviting you to launch my first primary school because you were my school inspector at Iron Vedic School, where I had my primary education. Somewhere, I believe I have inspired and encouraged him in his studies as he was a bright student. He ended up by becoming a laureate in 1999 and subsequently graduated with BSc Economics honors at the London School of Economics. And after a successful career in the field of investment banking, he fulfilled his dream to sow back into his country and look after the education and future of our kids. I praise him and wish to tell him that I commend his coming back to his motherland to serve the nation. This is what we expect from laureates on whom the country invests a lot. Mrs. Trianon Simulu, on her part, has dedicated herself to looking after young children after looking always, as usual, as a cabin manager for Qantas Airlines. She was looking after adults at that time. She is fond of holistic development of the child, and of course, excellence in her motto. I congratulate her also for her passion for education, a passion that has illuminated myself, my career. I know what it is all about, and the satisfaction that you derive from interacting with children is simply amazing. I wish Rishi and Trianon all success in their endeavors and look forward to see successful and joyful children, as we have seen, coming out of Dukesbridge campuses to eventually emerge as capable and responsible citizens fully engaged in the nation building process. I thank you for your attention.
Let's